This is a story about a queen. She was not a fragile little flower. She was a tough, brave woman, the first woman with girl power. Her name was Boudica. She was tall and strong and loud. In perhaps the biggest army Britain had ever seen, Boudica's army marched around attacking town after town. Wherever they found Romans living, they burned all their houses down. Colchester, London, Zimbabwe.
Good morning, children, and welcome to our museum. So you are sitting inside a building that's about 200 years old. What didn't they have that we use all the time? Electricity. If we look up, can you see? All around here we've got lights. We can see the daylight coming through the gaps. At night time, can you imagine? Can you watch what happens to that flame? So it suddenly gets so bright because the wick has got power. It's got energy from the fuel, and the fuel is wax here. The fuel in these candles is animal fat. Can you imagine a Victorian lady in her house doing this? She would have done it. Every night when Queen Victoria had finished being queen, they would light the oil lamps. Remember this Marquess of Bath? He had 650 oil lamps in his house.
And that's kind of where the farm ends. So all of your trail is about the buildings in the middle.
A boy named Jack lived in a farm in the olden days. Jack lived in the time called the Victorian period. Find the stable.
In the winter, you wouldn't want all the rats eating up all your grain, so you didn't have any bread in the summer. So these will stop the rats from being able to climb up. So we're all ready to go. It doesn't stop us. Again as you go past.
Right, now just stop here for me. Stop here. I want you to have a look at my house. What can you see coming from my house?
Fire.
What can you see coming from the roof?
Smoke.
Smoke. Now, because there's smoke coming from my roof, does that mean my house is on fire? Right, the mats are just on there if you like to sit down. Fire provides certain things for me to survive. Can anybody name some? Yeah?
Heat.
Heat, yeah, it keeps me nice and warm. And what does that let me do? Yeah?
Have light.
Have light, brilliant. You learned earlier on that in the Iron Age, we only had very small candles that didn't provide much light, and it forms the centre of my house. It's where all of my friends and family come. How do we make bread? Yeah? We need wheat, which I grow in my garden just outside. But what do I do to the wheat?
Make flour.
Make flour. Do you think they'd be going to school?
No.
No, that's right. Iron Age people didn't have schools, so would you like to live in the Iron Age?
If you're very careful and you don't touch the things.
Is everything real?
Yes, everything's real.
Really, you were right.
So this lady is Mrs. Brandt here, and this was her house.